Hey guys, so it's Adam Abby again. We're going to do a little bit of a different format from last week. So it's going to be three exercises. We're going to repeat it twice. So we're going to do one little bit for the upper abs, one for the lower abs, one for the sides, for the obliques, and then we're going to do one for the whole of the abs. So grab yourself a mat, get yourself a space, and we'll get ready to go. Right guys, so starting on your mats, just a bit of a warm up, we're going to squat and crunch. Squeeze the floor. That's it guys, really twist the shoulders. Keep it going. Perfect, and then we're going to come onto one leg and crunch. Squeezing through those core muscles. That's it. Other side. Keep it going. Squeeze. Two more. Perfect. Take it to the end of your mat. So we're going to do a bit more down. Rolling through your spine. Walking your leg down into plank. Hold that plank. Bring the weight forward. And we're going to take your spine out to alignment. Good, speed it up. Mid air. Good, and now we're going to take a jump. Jump feet into your hands, jump them out. In, out, all the way out to plank. Keep it going. One more. And we're going to make it a burpee. Jump feet in, jump them out. Squeeze it up as high as you can. No, take it easy on yourself. Keep it going. Nearly there. Three, two, one. Well done, relax. We're going back into those elevated crunches now. You've got 30 seconds left. Stretch it out. We've got one more round of those three. Elevated crunches. Something like it. Heel back. Get yourself ready. Ready, 5 seconds. Hands behind the head, legs up. Let's go. Breathe heavily. Really think about using your abdominal muscles before you're off the floor. Don't use your hands, don't use your neck. They're just there for support. That's it, guys. Breathe up, pull that leg down. Nearly there. Three, two, one. Well done, relax. Up onto the elbows. And if those butterfly hips raise. Three, two, one. Perfect. Hold those legs just an inch off the floor. Chest up, back straight. Holding those abs in. Breathe in, guys, you're doing really well. Come on, guys. Last 2 seconds. Three, two, one, and relax. Go down one more. Stand onto your back. Reach to the heels and twist. Ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Crunch it up. Reach to the heels. Last exercise of this round, legs through the neck, press down and reach. Well done, really there. Last half of it. 3, 2, 1, well done. Stretch it out, 30 seconds rest. Good guys, so we're moving on to the lower abs now. Your next three exercises, you're going to start again on your back. Legs up, palms up to the ceiling. We're going to lower the legs and bring them back up. That's your first one. Second one, we're going to sit up again. Hands on the floor behind you. Extend your legs out straight, pull them in. Then we're going to separate the legs and extend them out. In together, out. That's your second one. Last one, back there, and up. Crunch up, crunch out. Okay? So that's just that little reverse crunch and then a punch out. So get yourself ready, kind of straight in with your leg load. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Legs up, palms up, raise legs, and lift. Anyone who's getting any sort of back pain, no, you can't do legs down his legs. Even if we're in a dress of here, we're just still getting that engagement and working hard. Keep those palms up so you're not pushing into the floor. Nearly there, guys. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Sit yourselves up. We're going into those leg extensions. Hands on the floor behind you. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Leg in. Out straight together and separate. Together, separate. Good. Coming in with those abs. Squeeze. Those hands are just there for support. You're not putting any weight in them. Keep it going, guys. 3, 2, 1, well done. Lie back down on the back. We've got that reverse crunch and the punch. Last one. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Crunch it up. Punch it out. Up and out. 3, Ready? And you guys,
Yes. Come on, guys. Millie. Keep it going. Last five. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Take it into that crab stretch. One more time with 3. Get celebrating into a lucky twist. Get yourself ready, feet up, weight up and touch. Let's go, let's go. Touch the floor. Really twist those shoulders, make sure you're not getting in the arms. Really twist. Touch the floor. Last couple of seconds. 3, 2, 1. Oh, well done, roll yourself over. One more. Into that flag as you hit this. Get yourself ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hit this hip. That's it, guys. Nearly there. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Woo, relax. You can do it. Quick breath and steady breath. We've got one more round here. We're going to be squeezing this time. So this is just for the whole ab. So you can spread the whole ab before we finish. The first one, we're just going to hold this one. No more time to keep on it. Then we're going to have a quick controller. Hollow hold. Okay? So we're only going to do it twice. It's a really quick switch over. There's no rest in between. Get yourself ready. So the first one is that plank. Ready? 3, 2, 1, switch yourself over straight into that hollow hold. Squeeze and hold. Pulling in those abs. 3. That's it, guys. Leave it there. 3, 2, 1, well done for that. Get yourself stuck over. You're going to do it one more time. Last thing, and then we're going to stretch it out. Ready? 3, 2, 1, into your plank. Weight over there, pull it down. And breathe. Come on, guys. 3, 2, 1, flip it over. Stretch it in, hold it on. Stretch it up, legs up, up the shoulder. Breathe, guys, we're starting there. It's not to challenge, but it's not to challenge.